Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. Today's haul is just my favorite. I always wanted to have these. These are kind of like, you know, must thing. So let's just begin without wasting the time. The first is, ba-pa-da! This is my leather jacket, which I bought. This is from Jack and Jones. And I really like the way it is. And the black is like evergreen color, and this is just so amazing. I really like this so much. You see it? It's like a flap thing, and it's so perfect. It's like, you know, I guess you can see it. Second is this shirt which I brought from Atmosphere, which is actually a normal basic denim shirt. I'm sorry about the wrinkles you see here, because I wore it actually today, so it's like a little bit crushed and it needs a washing, so literally needs a washing. I'm so sorry about it. So this was my second, a jeans or a denim shirt kind of thing, which I took it a short way so that I can tie it sometimes for a cool summer look. Okay, the next is this, a ribbed jeans. This was like, I wanted it like so much, and this color, it's like so well to go color. This was a jeans which I always wanted to have, you know, in my closet, and this is perfect. Thing is here, still here, we haven't taken it out. And next is a white, which I actually wanted. I'm sorry about the size. I wanted a skinny white jeans, but mine was actually, I had the last one which had some stains, which is like, which is so sturdy, which says no to go. So I bought a new white jeans, and this looks really the basic one, but I wanted to have it, and it's like low waist skinny, so I really like it. This is just a perfect to go color. Like, it's a basic white denim, and it's a must have. The next is this, you see here, this is from H&M, and this basic, it's a formal trouser. So this is, it comes with a belt. So this was the trouser I bought. And so the next things we got is this shoes. You guys see it? This is like so good. I got this from Primark, and this says it's by Young Dimension. I don't know, but I checked on various white shoes which has thicker base. So this was the only one which actually looked good and also felt comfortable when I wore it. It was like so comfortable. I cannot wear flat shoes because it really makes my, my feet start paining when I walk a lot, because it does not help when you are actually walking a lot. But this was like so good. I loved this. So guys, last pair of shoes I got is my favorite. This is my extremely favorite shoes. I got this from Atmosphere, and they are so good. They're not cheap, but they are so good. Like, so good in looks and the way I wanted. Like, I wanted the ankle boots, and you see the tie-up, it comes in a bit of higher end. So this is like so uncommon and so good while you're wearing it. I mean, I love them. Next, I bought some accessories. Not exactly accessories, this was like just rubbers, hairbands, where actually I wanted one of them, and so I got the entire package. Next was, I wanted to try this hairstyle, because my hair is like really thick. So I never used it, but now I wanted to use it, because there are many hairstyles which actually needs more fluffier look. So I thought I should give a try. So I bought this hair donut. I think it's called donut. So I bought this, and I will try and probably show you guys sometime. And the last and the final thing I bought is this. It says 24 nails with adhesive. And I really wanted to try it. This is my first time with artificial nails, because I always have, like, you know, with my natural nails and covering them up, but this time I think for some emergency purposes you need to have this, because you know sometimes your nails break all of a sudden where you are about to go, and that happens with me many times, and you're like, okay, now what? So this is the savior. So guys, so people, this was my basic shopping which I always wanted to have, especially my leather jacket and my black boots. I wanted to have them like any. So I hope you really like this video. If you liked it, please like, comment and subscribe, and bye bye.